It is the biggest series of hangings since 2015 in Egypt, which is battling an insurgency.